Two people are in jail after a Killeen traffic stop turns into a meth bust. Killeen police received information on Wednesday about illegal narcotics being transported from Houston to the Killeen area. A traffic stop was conducted on the suspect vehicle in the 2000 block of Airport Road in Temple, and a search began when a canine officer alerted the presence of drugs. 11 pounds of methamphetamine was found. The driver passenger was arrested and taken to the Killeen City Jail.